फाइंड द कोएफिशिएंट्स ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर एंड एक्स क्यूब इन द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ, वी आर डूइंग द फर्स्ट बिट, इट्स 1 माइनस 2x पावर 7. फॉर एनी बाइनोमियल थ्योरम सम वी शुड राइट द जनरल टर्म फर्स्ट. जनरल टर्म इज एन सी आर एक्स पावर आर y power n minus r. Now what is n here? The power will be n. What is x? Inside the bracket, the x term you will take it for x. So here along with the negative sign, you should not miss the negative sign. So minus 2x will be x and the left out term will be y. Replace them here. So that will be 7cr. In place of x it is minus 2x power r, in place of y it is 1. Now simplify this to the maximum extent possible, and how do we do that? See, 7cr, apply the power to each, so minus 2 power r x power r, 1 power anything is 1, so whether I write 1 or I do not write, it does not make any difference, so I am not writing it. So this cannot be simplified further, so I stop here. Now I need coefficient of x square. Here the power on x is 2 and here the power on x is r. Equate both the powers of x to get the value of r. So 2 equal to r. So replace r equal to 2 in this. So that will result in 7c2 minus 2 power 2 x power 2. So now put this thing in the calculator all at once. You get the answer to be 84. So coefficient of x square is 84. Next, I also need to find coefficient of x cube. So power on x is 3 here and here power on x is r. Equate both the powers of x to get the value of r. So 3 equal to r. Replace now r equal to 3. So that will be 7c3 minus 2 power 3 x power 3. Now put this at once in calculator. You get the answer to be minus 280 x cube. Second bit. Hence, find the coefficient of x cube in the expansion of 2 plus 5x, 1 minus 2x power 7. See. Now this bracket has got power 1, so it will not undergo any change, it will remain like that only. This bracket has got power 7, so if I expand this bracket, I get many terms. I do not need to write all the terms, I need coefficient of x cube. So decide what terms shall I write here, such that result in getting x cube. And how do I decide that? Based on this, here it is x power 0. This should be multiplied with what, such that it results in x cube? X power 0, so this should be multiplied with x cube, then only it will result in x cube. Next, here it is x power 1. This should be multiplied with x power 2, then only it will result in x power 3. Okay, now I need to find the coefficient of this in this expansion. Clear? Which we already did in the first bit. Before x cube it is minus 280. And before x square it is 84. So if I multiply, 2 into minus 280 will be minus 560, and 5 times 84 is plus 420. these two are like terms. So minus 560 plus 420 is minus 140 x cube. So this is the coefficient of x cube, which is minus 140 is the answer.